street boys.
You know, the planet is in a jam, a diabolical plan of only one man. Jean Chalopin and international funk. And the army of three A's or he'd be the jerk.
Yeah, Sally and Vader. She forgot about the boys and the guy who made us. Zip Zulander, master of boys, boss.
We're on your mind to play. We're sports boys and we like making noise. We're the shock type of intelligent joy.
But don't forget, you are what you eat.
Tommy Watson, let me swivel and say, I rock to the dock and I save the day.
Daddy's the name and the brain is my game.
I'm Genesis, any problem I can fix.
My name is Ninjas, the bad Ninjas. How I use them is already what it's Ninjas.
I'm Zip Zulander, ZZ for short. You know I fight the Corp, I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all, you're the boys brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys.
Boxmaster.
Game over.
Security control. Report attack.
I don't think so.
Yeah! Now you see the Krang Chips, and now you don't. Game over.
Boys wouldn't be celebrating another victory against the Corp, would you?
You should have seen those Krang Chips, Blitzy.
Kablooey! And the green box never knew what hit him.
Way to go, boys. Hey, ZZ, how come you're not celebrating with the boys?
I got work to do, Blitz.
Yeah, but you just scored big time from what I heard.
All we did was blast some Krang Chips.
And stocked a lot of upgrading.
Big deal. The Corp's just gonna make more of them, then we gotta try to blast those up. It just goes on and on. What kind of victory is that? I'm sorry, Blitz. It's just that sometimes I feel like we're taking one step forward and two steps back.
Where's the celebration?
Excuse me, boys. I think I'll go get some.
What's the matter with ZZ?
That's a good question, Watson. Hey, ZZ, wait up!
This has been coming for a long time.
What are you talking about, Cook?
Sometimes we forget ZZ's a human. What he needs is to be around a girl his own age. Humans are like that.
Like what?
Oh, you explain it to them, Watson. You're the doctor.
Hey, where are you going?
I don't know why we didn't think about buying a girl for ZZ before this. It's such an obvious solution.
True, but I don't see many girls in this catalog. Maid bods, secretary bods, gardener bods, janitor bods. But I don't see any girls.
And what do you call that, my dear Watson?
I call that a girl. Elementary, my dear cook.
She seems quite attractive.
I'd say she's got her rivets in the right places, all right.
That's it then. We'll buy her for ZZ.
There's only one prize. $2,500. I wonder if that's for the forklift bot or for the girl.
Obviously, it's the same prize for either of them. Now, hush up, Watson. I've got to disguise my voice. Remember, we're calling the Corp.
Stop worrying. Genesis will bounce this call off so many communication satellites, they'll never know where it's coming from.
RM Corp catalog sales. May I help you?
I'd like to buy a girl.
Excuse me? Repeat, please.
I want to buy the girl on page 76 of your catalog.
One moment, sir.
This is Lady Frenzy.
Order block 33-565 reporting suspicious phone call as programmed.
Go on.
Caller has unusual synthesized voice and asks to purchase a girl appearing as a model in our catalog.
That is suspicious.
Trace of call indicates origin is from Chicago, Hong Kong, San Antonio, Texas.
Zulander, do whatever he asks. Try to get his number. If you can't get it, give him the girl's phone number.
Advise me on the outcome.
Confirmed. Lady Frenzy, would you like to pay by cash,
check, or credit card?
The order bot wants to know how we want to pay for the girl.
Tell us, we'll call back.
We'll call back. Just hold the merchandise for now, okay?
Very well. The merchandise is one razor. Her telephone number is 555-5735.
We did it! We bought a girl for ZZ! And I even got her phone number in my memory bank.
Where'd it go, cook?
Gee, I don't know. I don't usually accept dates with strangers, especially ones who want to buy me.
You'll be well paid, Alicia. You know our agency is a division of the RM Corporation. This is a chance for you to do a favor for Lady Frenzy herself.
Well, you are my agent, and I sure could use the extra money.
Then it's settled. Your phone number was given to the gentleman. He will no doubt call you. Just be friendly.
Yes, ma'am.
You did what?
Look how pretty she is!
They even gave Cook a phone number.
Look, boys, what you did was really nice, and I love you for worrying about me. But you can't just buy people.
Why not? People buy bots all the time.
That's different, you nut!
Why is it different?
It just is! Why? Gosh, you boys can be so irritating sometimes!
Raven, why is she in the catalog, huh?
Oh, you're not gonna call her!
Just so I can straighten this out. Genesix, reroute the call so it can't be traced. She is modeling for the Corp, and you never know.
Hello, this is Alicia.
Alicia, my name's Ziv, and I've got some friends who played a practical joke, and...
You must be the man who's trying to buy me.
Well, what I mean is, it's not me, well, you see, what happened,
It's okay, Ziv. This is the most original way I've ever been asked for a date. I'd like to meet you.
Really? You will meet me?
Well, sure.
Great. I'll set it up and call you later.
You sure straightened that out.
No, fools. The fork goes on the left. The left. Fork on the left, knife on the right. Plaid on the right. Red plate on the left. Who can remember all this stuff?
Who'd want to? This is nuts if you ask me.
We want this night to be special for ZZ and his girl. How's dinner coming?
Perfect. Oh, the duck is golden brown, the snails are zinnering, and the pie is baking.
Hey, where's ZZ?
I'm right here, Tools. I'm just swabbed up for my big date. You know, this is really great of all you to do this. Thanks.
What if she turns out to be a dog? A lot of those models look different in person, you know.
The lady has arrived.
She's even more beautiful than her picture.
Let's leave him alone.
Wow.
Hi, I'm Alicia.
Wow, Alicia, you're beautiful. This is for you.
This is so beautiful.
Corp Helibots approaching! Green bots
trouble.
We'll be right back.
Keep them surrounded!
I don't want Zulander escaping!
Wow, this is great! Is this for real?
For sure!
Ninjas, get down here. We gotta regroup. You'll have to go, Alicia. I'm sorry the evening turned out this way.
Are you kidding? This is the most exciting date I've ever had.
Gosh. Get Alicia to her car. It's too dangerous around here for her.
Come on, pretty woman. We wouldn't want you to break a nail. Go, go!
Ah! Hold your fire!
Let her go! We might need her later.
Forces converge on Zulander!
Good to have your brother around. Check out these. He's getting down. Whoa!
What's that?
Insurance. Like I said, you never know. Genesix, I think we'll go home now.
ZZ, you're the coolest brother any girl ever had.
It was horrible, Miss Evans. It was fun while it was happening, but when I think about it, I could have been hurt. There were explosions and shooting, and how could the Corp do something like that?
It wasn't until I heard the message on your answering machine that I realized Ziv Zulander was your date. He's a dangerous criminal. The Corp was only trying to rescue you.
Alicia, my dear, it's so nice to finally meet you face to face. I've admired your photos for a long time in our catalogs.
It's an honor to meet you. It's true. You're as beautiful as they say.
I'm just glad you're all right. The man you were with last night is a public enemy wanted by the police.
Well, I don't have much time to watch the news, but he seems so nice. I can't believe he's a criminal.
If you know what's good for you, you'll help us capture him. Remember, this agency is owned by the Corp. We can make you into a supermodel or see to it you never work again.
I do want to be a good citizen. What do I have to do?
Just follow my orders.
I'm worried about Alicia.
Z, he's been thinking about her.
ZZ, get real! You're not gonna call her again. She's obviously working for the Corp to trap you!
I'll only believe it if I hear it from her.
ZZ's in love! Isn't it wonderful?
He'll probably forget all about us!
We'll end up in a scrap heap! What's so funny about
Alicia? It's me, Ziv.
Oh, ZZ. I'm so glad you called. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but I... I'd really like to see you again.
I don't believe this!
I'd like to see you again, too. But I'm scared after what happened. Couldn't we meet alone? Somewhere? Just the two of us?
Well, that sounds great.
Meet me at Lifeguard Station 6 at the beach tonight at 8.
I'll be there.
I hope I'm doing the right thing.
You're doing the smart thing, dear.
Now go pack. You've got to hurry if you're going to catch the plane for that fashion show in Hawaii.
Blitzy's gonna be angry.
She'll understand when she's older.
I don't believe this! How could he go off to meet Alicia without taking any boys with him?
She's a sweet girl, Blitzy. Zizi wants to be alone with her.
This was your idea! If anything happens to my brother, I'll never forgive you!
I think we stuck our noses where they shouldn't have been.
Alicia? Alicia?
Surprise.
Lady Frenzy!
With her friends.
I wouldn't do anything foolish, Big Spot. I believe Sir Lewis would like to have a few words with you. Shall we go?
Cooking, watching, Blitzy. They were only trying to do something nice for ZZ.
Yeah, but they should think before they try to fix ZZ up with someone. You know how he is around girls.
Well, I'm sure Alicia's a good girl. She's also an amazing girl. She's able to be on a date with ZZ and modeling a fashion show in Hawaii at the same time.
Gold melon and plastic lace is everywhere. From top to bottom.
Alicia!
How did she get to Hawaii?
A better question is, if she's in Hawaii, who's with ZZ? I told him it could be a trap!
The trap's already been sprung!
At least he's turned on his homing device. Wait! Blitzy! Let us go with you! You're good in the kitchen, Cook. But we're talking about going up against the corp.
Please!
We got ZZ into this. Let us help get him out of it.
You know, my stomach isn't feeling too good.
And I got a toothache.
Okay, you're in.
The main gate, LLP. I'll bring Zulander to the office.
We're under attack!
One for ZZ!
Good shooting, Cook!
Thank you.
I guess the date didn't go so well.
You're in an embarrassing position, Twig. Allow me to help.
You're all right.
Hey! I'm sure glad your aim is good.
No sweat.
Jungle Fiver, come by!
Game over!
Remember this, Zulander, and I'll make you pay for it!
I hate to say I told you so, but I did tell you so.
You were right, Blitz. It was a trap. But that doesn't prove Alicia was behind it. And one day, I'm gonna find out for sure. Boxmaster!
Let me swivel and say, I rock to the dock and I save the day.
Daddy's your name and the brain is my game.
I'm Genesis. Any problem I can fix.
My name is Ninjas. The bad Ninjas. How I use them is so weird with Ninjas.
I'm Ziv Zulander. ZZ for short. You know I fight the Corp. I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all. You're the boys brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys.